What's going on, everybody? It's your boy Lando Success. Crypto market is completely exploding after the Fed meeting. We're going to talk about that in this video. If you haven't done it already, make sure you hit that like button, that subscribe button. Let's get this thing popping, yo. So I covered the meeting live and I watched everything completely spike up. It almost went up to 10% in the last day. Right now in coin market cap, we are up over 8% in the last day. Bitcoin went over 22,000 and is approaching 23,000, up 8% in the last 24 hours, almost in the green in the last week. Ethereum went past 1,500, then the 1,600. We are close to the weekly high. So you got to look back 7 days. And this is the mark we are looking for, right about 1,640, 1,642. Once Ethereum go past 1642, that's when we know we actually got some things popping. And sorry, I'm a little stuffed up right now, but, you know, we're going to work through it. So that's what we're really waiting for to see. Is it going to go past those levels? And I want to let everybody know, do not FOMO in yet until tomorrow. Until we get a clear indication on how the market is going to react to being in a recession or not being in a recession, that's what we need to wait for. So you've seen the market completely respond. Great. The Dow went up. The NASDAQ went up. Just literally every single thing was damn near green off of news that we knew that was going to happen. So this is my game. I'm not a financial advisor, so I'm not giving you no advice. Just the game. What I'm doing and what I'm going to tell people and already told people in my Patreon is to completely sit back, watch, because you've supposed to been dollar cost averaging as everything been completely going up, going down. And now we're going to wait, because usually the market explode or completely crashes after these meetings. So it's good to see the market completely exploded after this meeting. We just need one more day. If we get a green indicator tomorrow, we lit. Because I told everybody and did the bold prediction and told everybody this was our bottom. I'm like, yo, this is as low as we're going to go in the market. I don't see us going back down that low. Yes, we possibly have two more crashes. The first crash was, in my opinion, was going to be tomorrow or happening tomorrow. Then the next one was going to be something about the real estate, but it wasn't going to make the market crash all the way back down to these levels, probably around here. And we're going to see very soon. But start buying up, because you have Ethereum Classic completely taken off. You got 27% in the last day. I was looking at them yesterday and telling people that's just a great coin with the things going on with Ethereum that's popping off in September. You look at Kronos. Kronos is going to continue to do good because people have seen the market rally. So no matter what, even if things completely go down, people will still be buying in. They don't care. People are going to completely buy the dip, because when you get an opportunity where something is down this far, you got to think crow was up to 90 cents, and now we're down to about 10 cents. It's like a 90% drop, man. This is nothing but opportunity. So if you're bullish on cryptocurrency long term, you'll be bullish on crow or any exchanges. And you look at Apecoin is up in the last hour, in the last day up 17%, last week up 10%. Once Apecoin hit over $7, is going to be a crazy rally. Mark my words, once it literally hit that $7 mark, is going to get wild. So right here is going slowly but surely is going back up. Once it hit this mark, right about right there, is going to take off, and we will see. So make sure you are stacking up. And we have Meta Earnest coming out, so I want to see how they talk about the metaverse. And I want to see how Decentraland, Sandbox, Axie Infinity react to it. They are going up. So the market really reacted very good to what's going on. The Fed raised everything 0.75% is what everybody expected. And I don't see it going any higher in the next meetings to come. So let me know what y'all thoughts in the comments. This is good for cryptocurrency overall. But once again, my opinion, Do not FOMO in. Do not go crazy and just start buying in. Please don't buy in on a rally. Do not buy in on a green day. A snap of a finger could completely reverse all of this great momentum. I'm Lando Suss. Let me know your thoughts in the comments, and I'm out.